In a 12 News exclusive, Sheboygan's embattled mayor talks only to 12 News about his public struggle with alcoholism and the public's call for his resignation.
12 News' Terry Sater also talked to the mayor's wife about the aftermath of his drunken night in Elkhart Lake last weekend and the choice she's made to support him.
It's not a pretty picture. It's shameful.
When you see a sober Sheboygan mayor, Bob Ryan, in the backyard of his home with his wife, Mary, it's a different picture than many people remember. The one of Ryan on YouTube, drunk, making a sexual comment about his sister-in-law.
Well, the person you see now is Bob Ryan. That's who I am. The person you saw in that video is Bob Ryan, the alcoholic. It's embarrassing. It's indefensible. But unfortunately, it's part of who I am and part of who I have been for a long time.
How many chances should the people of Sheboygan give you before they say enough is enough?
If I was not in my shoes, if I was in the public's shoes, I may say that was your last chance.
And yet, he's asking for more grace, and not just from voters, also from his wife.
To some people who don't understand the disease, they might think, oh, you're a fool for sticking around because he's going to do it again. I don't know that. There's no guarantees in life.
She says her husband is promising to give it his all, one more time, to seek treatment. It's a struggle that is sadly familiar to her.
My dad died at age 41 because of alcoholism.
And now Mary Ryan finds herself living with an alcoholic again.
I'm sitting next to Bob. I love Bob with all my heart, but we have a lot to work on ourselves as well. We're no different than anybody else out there. We're no different than any other family who is going through this same struggle.
But their struggle is a very public one, with a city hanging in the balance.
The city of Sheboygan's Common Council has asked the mayor to resign because of the embarrassment he's caused the city. The mayor has said no.
And we have a lot of big things in the works. And I owe it to this city because I took the oath of being the mayor to follow through on that.
What do you say to the residents of Sheboygan who may differ with that opinion and say you owe it to the city to simply step down and go on with your life separate from being a public figure?
I say I can respect their viewpoints.
Respects, but doesn't agree with for now.
For me to not be the mayor would not be a good part of me recovering as an alcoholic. I wake up every day looking forward to going to work, every day.
If he says he's going to do this, I have to believe in that and offer my support. I'm not walking away. My mom never walked away. She stayed until the very end.
I ask the people to give me this one more chance. If I fail at this, I will be the first to walk away before I hit the headlines.
Some of his fellow Sheboygan leaders say there have already been too many headlines. In Sheboygan, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
The mayor openly admits that there could be a push for a recall election, but he tells 12 News he can win again.